Summer comes and winter fades. Here we are, just the same. Don't need pressure, don't need change. Let's not give the game away.
I love this show.
This is why I'm here.
I love this show.
Wow.
Heavy words are hard to take. And under pressure, precious things can break. And how we feel is hard to fake. But let's not give the game away. But wow. Please don't say you love me, cause it might not say it back. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. Cause there's no need to worry when you say so where we're at. Just please don't say you love me, cause I might not say it back. Fools rush in, I've been a fool before. This time I'm gonna slow it down. This could be more the thing I'm looking for. But please don't say you love me. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. Cause there's no need to worry when you say it's where we're at. But please don't say you love me, cause I might not say it back.
Alrighty then. Hello, sir, and welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What is your name?
My name's Michael Collings.
Where are you from, buddy?
I'm from Plymouth.
And what are you doing for a living now?
I'm an IT engineer.
Okay. And Michael, what is your dream?
To be a successful recording artist, sell lots of albums, play all over the world.
All right. And do you think your talent will get you to the finals and the £100,000?
I hope so.
All right. Stage is yours, Michael. Good luck. Yes.
He looks like he's going on a long-haul flight.
On EasyJet.
Yes.
We've got a fast car. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me and myself, I got nothing to prove.
It's brilliant.
Wow!
I think it's brilliant.
Love it!
You got a fast car. It's fast enough so we can fly away. We gotta make a decision. Or we can stay here and live and die this way. Remember we were driving, driving in your car. Sweet was so fast, felt like I was wrong. The city lights stayed out for us. Your arms felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belong. And I had a feeling I can be someone. Be someone, be someone.
They're all on their feet out there.
Take a bow.
What is this?
Michael. best reaction we got all day. Congratulations. I thought you sang well. You sang well with heart. You put the song across and you did a beautiful job.
Thank you very much.
Michael, I don't know what I expected, but I didn't expect much from you, to be honest. You've got a really interesting quality to your voice, and you really delivered.
Cheers. Thank you.
Michael, so you come out, you're an IT engineer, you're dressed in your sherbet leisurewear, you plonk yourself down, and then out pops a great voice that instantly connected with the audience. It was an instant moment.
Amanda.
Yes.
Michael.
Yes from me too.
Yes.
Michael, Britain's Got Talent, and you are in.
That's three yeses.
Yes!
Well done.
How was that?
That was amazing.
Enjoy
best it. Experience of my life.
Really?
So I've never been out playing in front of that many people. It's just levels and levels of people. It's
yeah.
Just...
And we absolutely loved it. Could you feel that from them?
Yeah, it's just been slapped in the face, basically.
Fantastic. Well done. Well done, pal. Can't wait
Cheers
to see you
great
again.
Job.
Cheers, buddy.
Thanks see you
for next
time.
Couldn't fight it, I'd hope you see my face and that you'll be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. And don't forget me, I beg, I'll remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. But sometimes it lasts in love, sometimes it lasts in love. Well, sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Oh, sometimes it lasts in love, sometimes it lasts in love. Well, sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it hurts instead.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm okay, thanks.
What's your name?
Lauren Talia.
And how old are you?
I'm 12.
How many years have you been playing the guitar?
Only about 2 years now.
2 years?
Yeah.
If you won £500,000, how would you spend it?
I'd have to go on a shopping spree.
Yes!
That's good for you, of course you would.
That's what we like to hear.
That would be pretty cool.
Good. Can we hear you sing?
Yeah.
Good luck.
voice, isn't
you? Around my hood, what they say. Every time they see me, I look good. Yay, I'm getting money. Oh, if you gon' be hating, just be mad at yourself. Bet you think this song is about you, don't you?
Get your swag on. You are adorable. That was very well done.
Oh. You're a little angel, and I like your kind of like Alanis Morissette, like a very small Alanis Morissette. I really liked it.
Thank you,
Simon.
I like it when kids your age choose the song rather than your mum and dad choosing it for you. I like the fact that your guitar was too big for you, that you couldn't play it that well, and that there was a little break in your voice, but actually it made it more believable.
Yeah.
And because you're posh and you're talking about swag, is even better. Turn my swag on. I like that. Okay, let's get to the important part and vote. David?
I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you.
Okay.
It's a yes from me.
Carmen?
You are so lovable. It's a yes.
Thank you very much.
Come on, one for
it. Come on. She's gonna explore this.
You have got four big fat yeses. And you know what? I love that version of the song.
Brilliant.
Come on.
I'm so sorry.
Listen, well done. You should be thrilled. How are you going to celebrate tonight? Where are you going to take us?
I don't know.
Take
me somewhere
nice. Yes, take us somewhere nice.
Reese Bibby.
Reese Bibby. Yeah. And Reese, how old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
15. All right, good luck.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
You lift my heart up when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around. And feel so encaptured.
Hey, he's a little cute,
I know, he's proper cute.
And feel so enamored, and hold me tight within your clutch. Cause how do you do it? You got me losing every breath. And what did you give me to make my heart beat out my chest? I feel closer now. Couldn't like in your love. Feel close enough, and couldn't lock in your love. Cause now I've got you in my space, I won't let go of you. Cause I got you shackled in my embrace, I'm latching onto you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Mel?
Man, I loved it. I wanted to stand up and applaud. Are you kidding me? I think you're exactly what this show is about. It's young, it's current, it's fresh. You're 15 and you look cute. I loved it, and I love everything that you are.
Thank you.
I love your passion, and I think your voice is incredible. It was a very good audition. Well done.
Reese, I can tell you absolutely love music, that you live for music, and you're only 15. I think, Reese, the word for you is potential.
Simon, what do you think?
Reese, are you always going to perform with a guitar?
No, I practice regularly in my bedroom without my guitar.
I ask because I've just heard 1,000 guitars today. But I love the choice of song, love the version. You're a really nice guy, Reese.
Thank you.
I see great potential with this kid.
Poor kid wants to know if we're going to say yes or no.
Well, can I start it off?
Yeah.
Yes.
You are there for me already. It's a definite yes for me. I love you.
Definitely yes from me.
Reese, next time you're in front of 3,000 or 4,000 people, you have got to kill. There's 4 yeses.
Thank you.
Oh, wow, it's a whole team of people. What in this the world?
Woo! Oh my gosh.
Look what you got yourself into.
This is crazy. What am I doing?
You're trying to live the dream.
Yeah. How are you guys?
Good. Who
Fantastic.
Are you?
Oh, my name is Max Dasher, and I'm 18,
that
and
was
I'm
good.
From Black Mountain, North Carolina.
What you gonna sing for us today?
It's an old country ballad called Rock, Salt, and Nails. You ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah.
All right. I hope I am. By the banks of the river, where the willows hang down, the wild birds they wobble, to a low morning sound. Oh, way down in the hollow, where the river runs cold.
Come on.
Hey.
Well, it was there I first listened, to the lies that you told.
Are you listening to your bro?
Yeah.
Can you hear him through the door?
Mm-hmm.
What's going through your mind when you're hearing him? Because he's definitely a loud singer.
Oh gosh, he sounds incredible. I just hope the judges think so.
Right?
Yeah.
I'd lie there for hours, whoa, in the chilly cold marshes. Ooh, if the women were squirrels with them high bushy tails. Oh, well, I would load up my shotgun with rock salt nails.
There you go.
Thank you, Katie. Oh, my gosh.
You have that sparkle. It's the stuff. There's like an undeniable authenticity. It's like a gold rush. Luke?
All right, here's lesson number one.
Oh, well, there.
Come here.
Hold on. Help me out here.
There you go. Help him out, Luke. Help him out.
Hand me your guitar.
Oh, we're getting wild here. Take it.
Walk in again. Just
all right.
Tell us your name.
Okay.
All right, right now, just right there. Just walk in.
What's up,
don't start doing that. Look, walk in like this.
You gotta have the strut. Okay. Okay.
There you go. Get him right.
Let's figure this out.
There you go. There you go. Attitude.
Katie.
There you go. There you go, buddy.
Oh my God, is that Rob Pattinson? Oh!
See, hold on.
Here you go.
See, what I love about you is you just did your audition exactly the way I would have. Freaking out, playing the guitar like you were trying to break a string.
Yeah.
If we can get you to breathe and calm down.
Yes, sir.
And understand that you're pretty damn cool, man, you've got a little bit of magic to you.
your mantra should be, I'm 18 and I look like James Dean. You're gonna have to bump up your vocals, but remember, your attitude comes with it.
Yeah.
I'm 18, but I look like James Dean.
Yes, sir.
How you feel, Lucan?
Love it. I'm a yes.
I'm a yes.
Well, in that case, James, I mean, you're on your way. It's a yes for me, and
you're going to Hollywood.
Yes. Woo! Let's go.
When I was younger, I saw my daddy cry and curse at the wind. He broke his own heart and I watched as he tried to reassemble it. My mama swore that she would never let herself forget. That was the day that I promised I'd never sing of love if it does not exist. But darling, you are the only exception. 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 In my soul, where love never lies, and we have to find other ways to make it alone or keep a straight face. I've always lived like this, keeping a comfortable distance. Up until now, I had sworn to myself that I'm content with loneliness. 'Cause none of it was ever worth the risk. I've got a psych with all reality, but I can't let go.
Killing me right now. I thank God for mom and dad for sticking two together when we don't know. You think you got it, oh, you think you got it, but got it, just don't get it, nothing at all.
sun. So why you so in denial? You know we're not happy.
Very, very good. Very natural talent.
Really, and you're on the line of being a little bit cocky, but also nervous, which I quite like, which is good. It's fine. It's, you know, it's that Robbie Williams cuteness, and you're young, and the girls love you, and great.
Oh, I probably shouldn't say mate.
Well, I completely love that, Miles. You have such extraordinary stage presence. You're clever more than cocky, but I know what Jerry means. I think you've got masses of talent, and I'm looking forward to seeing loads more from you.
Thank you.
I think you're great. Your stage performance is excellent, your singing is great, the guitar playing is great, you know how to work an audience. I think we found a little star up there. I'm impressed.
Let's vote. I'm going to start with me, and it's a yes.
I'm going to say Ebony Trotter.
Yes. Yes. Kim?
This could be the beginning of a big, massive journey for you. And I want to be part of the journey, man. It's a yes.
I would like you on Facebook, right? It's going to go through the roof. You've got 4 likes here already, so it's a yes from me as well.
Well done, man.
See you next round,
well
buddy.
Done, brother.
All right, come on. Come on.
Here he comes.
Oh, my Jesus.
Hey, man.
How you doing?
Hey, what's your name?
My name's Dean.
Dean. How old are you, Dean?
I'm 22.
And where do you come from?
All over the place.
Oh, don't we all?
But I'm based in Melbourne at the moment.
Okay. Melbourne. So what do you do for a living?
I play. And no matter where it is, I try and play 5 nights a week. I had a back injury 12 months ago, and I can't really do too much now, so this is what I do.
What happened to your back?
I was carrying an amplifier and walked through a doorway.
Wow.
Oh. Lots of pain.
Yeah, okay.
Ouch.
What are you going to sing for us today?
It's an old one, Betty Davis Eyes.
Yeah.
Hey. Good luck, mate.
Cheers.
Oh, man, he's got his pick right there.
She got it.
she got it.
There is no question you have talent, ability, feel. You've got, you know, like the late, great Michael Hutchence, you've got star quality, that mystery. I loved every minute of it. Thank you for coming to the X Factor.
Thank you so much.
I truly believe that everyone in this country is going to absolutely fall in love with what you do.
Thank you so much.
That wasn't a good performance. It was one of our best auditions ever.
Thank you. Lucky I don't wear a hat or it wouldn't fit on my head anymore.
You are rock and roll.
Yeah.
If I was with my friends and we saw you walking down the street and they would say, like, who's that dude? I said, that's rock and roll. That is rock and roll going to Starbucks.
Yep. Yep.
That was electrifying. I don't know what to say.
Okay.
Dean, we got a vote. You need three yeses. It's a yes from me.
Hey!
Yeah.
A huge yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Someone need to check your passport because you are out of this world, man. Yeah, you are something else, man. You got four yeses. Welcome to boot camp.
Thank you very much.
Very, very nicely done.
Thanks.
I've never seen food jump up on the stage. They even stood up as you were walking off.
Oh, did they?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
How's that feel?
It's good.
Yeah. Well, then I'll see you at boot camp.
Yeah.
Congratulations. See you, man. All the best.
Enjoy it.
Hello there.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Sam Kelly.
And how old are you, Sam?
I'm 19 years old.
And have you got a girlfriend?
No, I don't have a girlfriend.
Oh. And what would winning the show mean to you?
Pretty much everything. I grew up in rural Norfolk, farming background, and never really fitted in with the working bracket of my family because I'm pretty much useless at everything except music. So,
and do they know you're here today?
My sister's here, and my mum knows I'm here, yeah.
And what does she think about you doing this?
I think she'll kill you if you don't let me through.
Really?
As far as she's concerned, I am the best musician in the world.
Let's hear what you've got.
Thank you.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I can offer you a warm embrace. to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, there's no one there to dry your tears. I can hold you for a million years to make you feel my love.
Silence, Owen. Silence.
I know you haven't made your mind up yet. I will never do you wrong. I'm not. No doubt in my mind where you belong. And I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue, go to the end of the earth for you, to make you feel my love. To make you feel my love.
You know, it's the way you approached the song. It was so delicate, felt really genuine and honest. And that was a beautiful moment, so well done.
I don't know what it was, but I've never kind of felt quite so moved. Yeah, it was beautiful.
Good lad. Good comments, this.
I think when you tackle a song like that, it's not just, you know, your voice, it's the way you make us believe that you've lived every line of that song. I was completely blown away.
Thank you.
I've got to tell you, Sam, when you've got absolute silence in a room like this, you've nailed it. I think you've got an amazing voice.
A yes from me. Lisa?
It's a yes from me. Well done.
I loved it. Yes. Well, Sam, your mum's 100% right. That's a yes from me.
Well done. You had every single one of them in the palm of your hand. You really did.
Thank you.
Hey, mate, how are you?
Great, thank you. My name's Johnny Taylor.
Are you doing an original or a cover?
Yes, I want to play you a song called Young Man, and it's a song that I wrote for a good friend of mine who's struggling with alcoholism.
Let's see what you got. Good luck.
You look like you're about to have a heart attack. You okay?
Yeah.
You nervous?
I'm just enjoying watching.
Young man, wish you'd sober up, 'cause I'd love to get to know what's left of you. For tonight, you're a different man to the man I thought you were this afternoon. And now I'm tired of seeing you through your glossy broken dreams, and I'm tired of seeing your elbows on the bar, and it breaks my heart to see you drown yourself, young man. Young man. Young man,
And now I'm tired of seeing you through your glass of broken dreams. And I'm tired of seeing your elbows on the bar. And it breaks my heart to see you drown yourself. Young man, wish you'd sober up, 'cause I'd love to get to know what's left of you. Young man.
That's beautiful. Thank you so much.
Every so often on this show, Johnny, so, you know, a person will walk out on the stage and I'll sit there and I'll say, I'm really glad I saw that. And that song was fantastic. Not just are you sitting there singing a great song, but you're singing a song that has lyrical substance and you're actually coming from a place of heart and soul. It was one of the best performances I've seen on this show.
Thank you. Wow.
Johnny, that is exactly what this show is about. You personify what we ask for, what we want to see. This is very special.
Thank you.
And you know what? One of the easiest yeses. Yes.
Awesome. Thank you, Danny.
That was perfect as far as I'm concerned. It's a yes for me. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Taylor has arrived. It's a yes for me. Three yeses, you're definitely going to.
Thank you so much, folks.
Hello.
Hi, guys. Hi.
The name of the band?
Luminites.
Luminites.
And you're from?
We're based around the M25.
OK.
What, do you live on the hard shoulder?
Literally.
OK, well, best of luck.
All right, you ready?
Let's go.
First you take all my heart in the palm of your hands and you squeeze it tight. Then you take my mind and then you play with it all night. You take my pride and you throw it up against the wall. You take me in your arms, baby, and bounce me like a rubber ball. 'Cause baby, don't stay.
Well done, guys. Okay, let me go to Alicia.
Well, you're a ready-made band. You're fresh. I love the blend and the chemistry between you. You are solid. The beatboxing is wicked. Your voice is beautiful. Luminites, it was amazing. It feels unique. And the harmony's perfect. It was absolutely a brilliant, brilliant audition.
David? What is there not to like about you? Fantastic song, you're all brilliant musicians, you're all very easy on the eye as well, in your own ways. No, you're fantastic. I didn't mean you so much, actually. But, no, you're like ready-made stars.
The song choice was absolutely genius. Genius. Your vocals were outstanding. It's very cool. By far the best audition we've heard today. OK, we're going to take a vote. David, yes or no?
Guys, it's a yes.
Alicia?
The easiest yes today. Definitely a yes from me.
Four big, fat yeses. That was good.
How was that?
Amazing.
Oh, her, just a bit good.
Yeah, just a bit.
She's so pretty. Yeah. It's sort of unbelievable.
I can't take my eyes off her. And her voice.
Her voice was gorgeous.
So cute.
Do you know what? I don't think you could get better comments than that, could you?
Oh, no.
We're delighted, man. We're absolutely over the moon.
You should be.
Hey, well done.
Well done, guys. Go and celebrate. Get out of there.
That was sick. So, best audition of the day.
Well, we're all very excited, but can you just do something for me? Can you play a little bit of one of your original songs for me?
Sure. This is a song I wrote, and it's called Don't Let Me Go.
Baby, please stay near. Feels like I'm drowning, I've got no air. My life is nothing without you here. So baby, please don't leave me now. Don't leave me now. You've got the softest touch and no deceit. No money or car could change what you mean to me. 'Cause I'm falling in love with you, and I just can't help myself. 'Cause I'm falling in love with you, and I just can't help myself. Don't leave me now.
Thank you.
I gotta do it again. I gotta do it again. I'm getting up on the desk. It's unbelievable.
How you were just jamming on it in your zone. Your whole body was free. You were feeling the music with your whole body. I loved it.
Thank you. There was a stage presence that you cannot make that up. That was amazing. Thank you.
I want you to listen very carefully to what I have to say to you, okay?
Okay.
You have real talent.
Wow, yeah. That's good.
People think of a ukulele as a toy, and you turned it into an experience.
Thank you.
What's your favorite color?
Yellow.
Yellow? That's close enough.
I'm James Smith, and I'm from Upminster.
Oh. How old are you, James Smith?
I just turned 15 two days ago.
Okay. Did you have a party?
No, I just sat in with my nan.
You sat in with your nan?
Yeah.
Did you not even have a pizza?
No, we had, like, a bit of cake. That was quite nice.
And if you could only eat one dinner for the rest of your life, what dinner would it be?
Dinner?
Yeah.
Oh. A bit of mash, isn't it?
Pie mash.
Did you bring anyone with you today?
I've got my mum, my dad and my little brother with me today.
And what do they do?
My mum's a cab driver. My dad is a market trader. He's got his own little stall.
What does he sell?
Soaps and, like, toiletries and that. So, yeah, I get a few little free soaps every now and then.
So you're a nice, clean family?
Yeah, we're a clean family, yep.
Tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to be singing Feeling Good by Nina Simone.
Okay, James, we're right behind you. Good luck, darling.
Okay, thank you.
Come on, James. Hey.
Come on, James.
Come on, James.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. In the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Oh, blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.
On. I love the way you built up the song. I think you've got a really soulful voice.
You're a pop star in the making, as Louis Walsh would say.
James, that was a fantastic audition. And you've just got this incredible charisma. You can't learn to just hold an audience in your hand like that, and you really did. Wow. James, how old are you?
Just turned 15.
You've just turned 15 years old. That was fantastic, James. I was nervous when I heard that you were going to be singing Feeling Good, but you gave it a completely new twist. This is one of my favourite auditions so far.
And we're going to take a vote. David?
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
I think your grandma's going to make you a big fat cake. 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Tell us who you are.
All right, my name is Aniston Pay. I'm from West Texas. I'm a tractor driver, and I'm here to play country music. And
really?
Tractor driver.
Tractor driver.
I love it. It's all coming together. What kind of tractor do you drive?
John Deere, of course.
John Deere, what size?
Big one. Big old John
Deere. Like 8,400?
Bigger.
Whoa.
You sing out much?
I do sing. I mean, I've been singing at bars since I was like 14.
Bars. Whoa.
Bars.
14.
Wow.
Texas.
All right. What are you going to sing tonight?
I'm going to be singing Hummingbird that I wrote with my friend Davis Luce. It's about my mama. I know you love your mama. So this is about my mom and she in the car when she was driving me to school and she was always humming. And that's what this song's about. So
good.
That's how it goes.
People always ask where I learned to sing. If you ask her, she'd say it wasn't me, but it was kitchen counter sitting, listening while she cleaned the dishes. She was picking up my mess with a melody, driving me to school, playing burnt CDs, humming every line. Wish I could press rewind. She's my hummingbird, flying a million miles a minute just to make sure her baby gets where I need to be, getting, telling me to spread my wings, leaving the singing to me. I wouldn't be here without her. Mama, my hummingbird. She swears she can't carry a tune in a bucket, but man, you ought to hear her humming. She's my hummingbird, flying a million miles a minute just to make sure her baby gets where I need to be, getting, telling me to spread my wings, leaving the singing to me. I wouldn't be here without Mama, my hummingbird.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm loving that.
Thank you.
I don't want to dislodge the needle by a clap. who'd you write that with?
Davis Luce. He's my best friend.
Yeah.
That's a great one.
Yeah. Thank
really
you.
Really good. Like, I got like four things I want to tell her to do to it, but. Did you ever
Come
think
on,
about
give it
my
to
mama,
me.
My hummingbird?
My mama, my, that's good.
Why, what was she saying? What was she?
I just sang mama, but you had the extra my.
My mama, my hummingbird.
Yeah, two my.
Luke the Bryan parallel. Just sang a song
my
that
mama,
I wrote.
My mama, my hummingbird. Yeah.
Katy Perry sang a song I wrote too.
Well, right. I've never done this to a song.
He's never been on an IV drip either.
He's on one right now.
Hell, I may be writing my next co-write. I may have
That's so
I love the song, and I love that melody in
thank
the middle
you.
Of the chorus. It was great.
Good.
Wow, thank you, guys.
Love the song. About halfway through the first verse, I said, I had to open my eyes and go, is that you, Dolly? I mean,
oh,
it did have a little thing, but only in the way Dolly tells stories. It was very honest, solid, and natural, and positively you.
This is so crazy, guys. Thank you.
Aniston, I thought it was a good song. You're on your way to being a great songwriter in Nashville. But I do think you were throwing away some of the opportunity for holding out notes. You can deliver lyrics in a very intimate way while still, like, demanding...
Having power.
Having power, yeah.
Yeah, totally.
You don't always have to drive a tractor. You can... You can drive a Mini Cooper.
I like that,
you
too.
Know what I'm saying? And still buzz around.
Yeah.
Lana, what's your vote?
It's a yes for me. I want to see you in Hollywood.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Oh, my gosh. Wow.
It's 3-3. I'm going to stay in my chair.
You're going to Hollywood!
Good evening. Hey, how's it going?
It's going good, eh?
Oh, yay.
Oh, yeah. What's your name?
I'm Evan Turnbull.
Where are you from?
Glace Bay, Nova Scotia.
So's everybody else. Yeah, right on.
It's a 25-hour car ride to get here.
Did you drive?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Me with my parents.
How old are you?
I'm 19.
You're obviously a singer. How long have you been singing?
I've been singing for 2 or 3 years now.
Wow. And what do you do full time?
Well, I did work at Tim Hortons, but...
What's your favorite donut?
Toasted coconut.
Wow.
Yeah, buddy.
Are you eating something? No, it's okay. Is it a Timbit?
No, it's a cough drop.
Do you have a cough?
A little bit. I'm all right.
Oh, no, don't tell Howie that.
Great, great. So you've only been doing this for like 2 years. What do you want out of this?
I'd like to make this my career.
All right, good luck. So we'll see what 2 years of singing and slinging coffee does. Go ahead, buddy.
My Maria, don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her when she's around. Makes my moves
away.
Sweet Maria, and the sunlight surely hurts my eyes. I'm a lonely dreamer on the highway in the skies. I'm a Maria. Oh, my Maria. Oh, Maria, I love you. Maria, I love you. She is the sunlight when the skies are gray. She treats me so right.
What's your name?
My name's Mark Lowndes.
So how old are you?
28.
28. Why are you here now at such a late age?
To be honest, my main reason why I'm here is because of my son. He's 5 years old. He just said one night, Dad, why don't you go on that show? And I was like, yeah, why not? So I'm here.
Is he your only fan or does anyone else think you're any good?
Nah, my other son too. He's 2 years old.
So you got two fans. That's a good start.
Yeah.
And I take it with the guitar, you're a singer?
Yes, I'm going to showcase an original song, singer-songwriter.
Okay, I'm interested to see what this is going to be like. Go for it, Mark.
All right.
Just another second of my day, like a feather, I slowly drift away,
right
down these streets that seem to have no end. These pavements take me to my best friend. Oh, favor, no, it seems to be around me when you're nearer, and I just can't control. Sunshine this afternoon. Ba ba da ba, ba 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 da ba. This afternoon. Ba ba da ba, ba 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 da. On this afternoon. Yeah 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 yeah. This afternoon. Oh. Simply ba da boom, ba da boom, ba da baby. This afternoon.
And no matter how many breaths that you took, yeah, yeah, crash, crash, burn. I said, let it all burn.
I feel a bit depressed.
What other songs do you have with you?
I could do Iris?
Yeah.
Yeah? Sorry.
Come on, Robbie.
Forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. Oh, and I don't want the world to save me, because I just fight the tears that aren't coming, or the moment of truth in your lies. When everything feels like the movies, yeah, you bleed just to know you're alive. When I don't want the world to see me, because I just
voice.
When everything's meant to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am.
I'm good. You good? Good. You good? We're good.
Couldn't tell it to his face. You were caught up by the blame. You cower in the corner, confide in your father, and let it out and say,
wow.
Let it break your fake here from there on.
to your brother. He's calling out your name.
I have, for the first time in the entire audition, goosebumps from head to toe. I feel like an idiot because I feel like crying or something. That was absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, you guys created a moment that I'm very thankful that I'm a part of. It was like I wasn't here judging you. I was just here as a paid member to come and see your concert.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Uncle Jed, wow, I feel privileged to have heard that. And the connection between the three of you is really beautiful.
Oh, cool. Thank you. Yeah, your voice was silky. It was amazing.
Thank you.
I can see your whole, you know, energy between you, which is rather different, actually. Yeah. So it's really nice.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna vote now.
Okay.
It would be a pleasure to have you guys on this show. So yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You guys together, incredible. Your voice has got to be, I'm happy to say, one of the best I've ever heard in this country. Amazing. Two yeses.
Three yeses.
You just go and tell Uncle Jed that it's four yeses.
Next to me.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Next to me.
Ooh. Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Not too bad, not too
good.
Bad.
Good. Now tell me something about you. So let's start with your name.
My name is Ryan O'Shaughnessy. I'm 19. I'm from Dublin.
Okay.
And I'm a songwriter.
So, Ryan, is this something you do full-time?
No, I'm actually in college at the moment. I'm studying it, so it's something I want to do full-time.
Okay, and we're going to hear one of your own songs today?
I'm playing my own song, yeah.
What's it called?
It's called No Name.
And what's the inspiration behind this song?
It was about a friend of mine that I've liked for a few years now, so...
So it was like a love letter?
Close to it, yeah.
And has she responded to this?
She hasn't heard it yet, so...
What's her name? Her full name.
Kind of in this now with both feet, so you might as well reveal.
Her name is... No, I can't do it. It won't come out.
Well, give me the first letter.
You don't have to! Don't do it!
No, I really can't say it.
All right, Ryan. Well, look, best of luck, and I hope this works.
Thanks very much.
Every now and then I see a part of you I've never seen. Birds can swim and fish can fly, the road is long, no wonder why. One of these days you'll realize what you mean to me. Oh, every now and then I see a part of you I've never seen.
I really like it.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I try to talk, but I can't. My soul is turned to steel. The This happens every now and then when I try to tell you just how I feel. So if you ever love somebody, you gotta keep them close. When you lose grip of their body, you'll be falling. Because I'm falling. Deeper in love. In love. Deeper in love. In love. Deeper in love. In
David,
I can't believe she won't go out with you. It's one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard, sung incredibly well.
It was absolutely astonishing. Well done.
Thanks very much. Cheers.
Ryan, that was really sweet and sincere. I just really enjoyed it. And I felt it. It was very lovely. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Have you played her that song?
No.
So this is the first time she's ever going to hear it?
Yeah.
Wow. If that doesn't work, nothing will. Sure you don't want to give me the name?
I'm sure.
But she's going to know when she watches this, I presume.
Oh, yeah, she'll definitely know.
Oh, that's even more romantic. She'll know.
I think you've got a brilliant sense of melody. I think your lyrics were superb. And I love your voice. I think you're great. Really good.
Appreciate it.
Okay, we're gonna vote. David, yes or no?
Easiest decision I've ever had to make.
Yes.
I'd love to hear you sing again. It's a yes from me.
Ryan, I think good things are gonna happen on the back of this audition. You're through to the next round, 3 yes.
Well done, pal.
Oh, that was crazy.
Gotta find out who it is.
The story of the song made it so much more powerful.
It couldn't have gone better, really.
It couldn't really have it.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't even know what to say. My mouth is so dry. I'm so nervous as well.
Hello, everyone. You all right?
Hello.
Hi, welcome, guys. How are you?
Very good. We're feeling a bit better now that we're on stage. Oh.
Who put the group together?
I guess it was me. I was kind of doing my own thing, and then I knew what these two guys did, and then I asked them to help me out of it, and then it just evolved, and then we become a band, like, naturally.
So you're playing gigs and stuff?
Yeah, like, all the time.
All the time.
We're still pretty small time, but... Like...
OK, well, best of luck, guys.
Can we swap, because I feel like the Gallaghers?
Come on, lads.
I really want these to be good.
Sick of this love game, and I'm tired of hearing I'm the one to blame. Oh, yeah. I'm lovesick and I'm sick of this love game. I'm tired of hearing I'm the one to blame, and I'm sick of you telling me to go and get dressed.
dressed as if I'm the man you're here to impress.
I was crumbled like apple pie when you left my flat, only wearing a goodbye. In your bag were my Ralph Lauren tops, on your feet were my brand new workout Reeboks. You turned and smiled with them come to bed eyes, but all I could think of was all them pork pies. You kept on telling me night after night, then you just open up after every fight.
Love's sick and I'm sick of this love game. I'm tired of hearing up the ones to blame. I'm sick of you telling me to go and get dressed as if I'm the man you're here to impress on. Love's sick and I'm sick of this love game. I'm tired of hearing up the ones to blame. And I'm sick of you telling me to go and get dressed as if I'm the man you're here to impress on.
Felicia.
You know what, guys? I liked you from the minute you walked onto the stage because your personalities are just shining in abundance. You look like you're having fun. I love the fact that you're just British. I think the three of you blend brilliantly together. I think you're my favourite act so far. Really, really enjoyed you. Well done.
David?
Yeah, I agree with Alicia about your personalities. You made me think of, like, Madness or
I
The Kinks.
I
know, but it's like a great London band. Yeah. If you brought an album tomorrow, I'd buy it.
Exactly what David said was what I was thinking. It was like listening to a Madness record again. And I like the fact that you've got the ukulele. Everything seems really well balanced on this group. And you're very confident. I like that. And you look good. You look really, really good.
Oh, well. Don't.
We're going to vote. David?
Very easy decision. It's a yes.
I love you guys. It's a yes from me.
That's two. Come on, make it three.
Guys, you've got three yeses. Congratulations.
I like them a lot.
They're cool.
They've got wicked personality.
You know what? They reminded me of like a group that, that should have their own TV show.
They loved you guys.
There's nothing else like
you. Nothing else like you. David will buy your album tomorrow. You must be thrilled.
That's £10 mate. In the bag.
Yeah.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hello. Hello.
What's your name?
I'm James Arthur.
James Arthur. Where are you from, James Arthur?
I'm from Middlesbrough.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
Do you have anyone with you here today?
I have a lot of my family here today. In fact, my mum and dad, who don't speak normally, are speaking for the first time today, which is great. Which is cool. So, yeah.
So they're here. They came together to support you.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
So they must really believe in you.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Well, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm actually going to sing Talisa's song, but it's my own version of the song. I'm going to play my acoustic guitar, if that's okay.
Yeah.
If that's all right.
Have you heard an acoustic version yet, T? Have you heard anyone do one yet?
No, I'm not doing anyone else do one.
I'm
made a lot of mistakes in my past, but I refuse to live there, nah. I saw a lot of hearts break in the past, but I refuse to go there, ah. It hurts too much, I'm looking for a crutch. I'm looking for just any girl, just for a touch. I let my angst out, I let myself go. And when I let myself down, I swag it out. Baby girl, I'd like to dance. But I'm just looking for a brief romance. What's wrong with that? I'm young, forgive me. I live fast, die a legend. Oh, Whitney, yeah. Forgive us for what we have done. Cause we're young, we're young, we're young. Oh, we're young. Oh, we're young. Oh, we're young. We're young. We're young. We're young. Forgive us. We're young. Forgive us.
Just see you just get lost in that world, and it's just you, the microphone, the guitar. Best audition of the day.
Okay, James, we sit here all day and we watch lots and lots of people stand on this stage, and 99% of those people, I sit there and go, okay, we need to change this, we need to do that, they need to try this. If anyone dares touch what you do, because it's so good. You should be very proud today. That was a fantastic audition. Well done.
James, you're a real original, and I think from today on, your life is totally going to change.
Your dad put their differences aside. I came on this show and people were like, why did you come on the show? And I said, I'm looking for an artist to inspire me. And that's exactly what you did today, was you inspired me. And that's because you sat on that stage and you bared your soul to us.
Thank you so much. It means everything to me. It means the absolute world to me. Thank you.
Okay, let's go to a vote. Gary?
James, it's a yes from me.
It is a massive yes from me.
James, this is just the beginning. Yes.
Thank you.
James, rightfully so, you have four yeses.
Overwhelmed right now. I'm unbelievably overwhelmed right now. I can't tell you how good it feels.
My son's an Ibiza dance track, and he's turned it into that.
That was brilliant. Amazing. That's why I said I want to write a song, just see what he does with it.
so proud of you. I told you that you were amazing, didn't I?
Yeah, you're phenomenal, son. Absolutely phenomenal.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Odil Memon and I'm 17.
Oh, how do I... What do we have in here?
Odil Memon.
Odil?
Odil, yeah.
Oh, how do we spell that?
A-D-I-L.
Oh, and it's spelled Odil.
Yeah.
Mum, how is it pronounced?
Odil.
Odil. Odil.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing an acoustic arrangement of Waiting on the World to Change by John Mayer.
You can do this?
Oh, I've been singing for about a year.
Okay. Are you a better guitar player or singer?
Singing was kind of added to put another dimension to my guitar playing.
There's a guitar player.
So I'm just going to adjust the stool if that's all right.
Sure.
Cool. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So me and all my friends, we're all misunderstood. I say we stand for nothing then, there's no way we ever could. And we see everything is going wrong, the world and those who lead it. And we feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. Now if we had the power to bring our neighbors home from war, we would have never missed a Christmas, no more ribbons on their door. Cause when you trust your television, what you get is what you've got. Cause when they own the information, oh, they can mend it all they want. That's why we're waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's not that we don't care, we just know that the fight ain't fair. So we're waiting, waiting on the world to change.
Odil, I was expecting you to be a really great guitar player that could kind of sing. But you're a phenomenal singer. I just loved that.
Oh.
You have everything that this competition is about. Everything. You're amazing.
Thank you so much.
Odil, you tick all the boxes, man. You really do. You do. You look great. You sound great. I loved everything about that. Well done.
Thank
mate.
You so much. Thank you.
It's a definite yes from me. I think you're great.
A huge, huge yes from me.
It's a definite yes from me, Odil.
Thank you.
Odil, it's a great, massive, huge yes from me.
Is that what it was? Yeah.
Thanks. Odil.
He said Odil, right?
Is that a good feeling?
Man, that was the
best feeling ever in my life. Really excited to be here.
Nice hair! Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Good hair, vintage guitar, or one made to look vintage?
It was one made to look
vintage. Oh, really? Good. You could have fooled me with that.
That's my life savings right here.
I got
really?
Go.
Wow, everything's on the line for today, eh?
I understand that.
What's your name?
My name's Connell Gorman.
Where are you from?
I'm from Montclair, New Jersey.
All right, well, what are you going to share with us?
I'm going to be playing an original I wrote. It's called Backseat.
Okay. Bring go it for on. It. Cool.
Wedding day, Chevrolet,
Cans dragging down the street, she faked a smile walking down the aisle. She could barely breathe. 7 months, two more to come, another mouth to feed. 19, knocked up, it's just a bad dream. Oh, oh, oh. Take me back to 19. Wish this was a bad dream. Take me back to 19 in your backseat. In your backseat.
Applause.
Connell!
Started real strong, real strong. Like your first note, I think we were just like pulled in the Connell vortex.
Thank you so much.
And then I think you're obviously a really, really good guitar player.
Thank you
and
so
your
much.
Pocket on guitar pocket. Started crumbling a little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
But man, I think you sound good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Connell, I think you're on the road to being a pro. I think you got a real interesting voice.
Thank you.
It's definitely identifiable. It's definitely Connell. But I'm looking just for a little bit more in the gears.
Okay.
I'm gonna tell you something. You can relax.
Okay.
All right? Because the tone of your voice and even your demeanor, when you're into your thing and that I call it the Dylan look, you know, where you kind of get up and you play something amazing, you kind of look up and you look back down. That was just...
Thank you so much.
Right? I'm
Thank
telling you,
much,
you
sir.
Man, just... Take your time, enjoy the ride, just be you, and I think you're gonna have a wonderful experience.
Thank you so much, sir.
Let's take a vote.
I wrote down three words, 19, fearless, and talented.
Thank you so much.
That sounds like a yes to me, my friend.
Connell, it's a yes.
It's a yes.
You're going to Hollywood.
Yes, sir.
Don't pawn that guitar out there.
Thank you.
This is my second and last chance, I believe, and hopefully the judges don't hang me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Owen Campbell.
How are you guys? Yeah,
hey,
good.
Hey.
Before I say anything, I wanted to apologise to you three. I auditioned in Melbourne and I gave them a whole bunch of attitude and didn't serve any purpose, really. So, you know, you guys have... You've worked hard to be where
Fresh
you are
start,
today.
And, Fresh start. You don't have to say anymore, because you know what? Yeah. If you hadn't talked last time and just performed, we wouldn't be here right now. So just perform. Show everyone what you got.
Well, there's a new tune. It's called Remember to Breathe. And if I had have taken heed of my own song before, I wouldn't be here again.
Upon my face. When you're coming down, remember to breathe. Remember to breathe. Love and dive on an old pick mold. All the time I see you fall down.
Owen, you're like Australia's Jim Morrison. You've got one of the best voices I've heard in a long, long time. Love your style. If you keep doing that, I reckon you could go all the way in the show.
Cheers, Brian. Thank you.
Great performance. Keep it up. That's all you need to do.
Yeah, mate, I agree with Brian. You could definitely win this show. You're a real artist, and you've now learnt to keep the attitude under control. We've all got attitude. Even me, believe it or not.
Yeah.
And seriously, you could win. You're that good.
Cheers, I appreciate that.
Yes for me.
Thank you.
Great performance. Two yeses.
Three yeses.
Cheers.
That would have been better than you, wouldn't it?
It could be a $250,000 gamble that might just pay off.
Yeah, well, I'm no good at poker, so this is I'll prefer to put me all in on this.
Tell us who you are, where you're from.
My name is Tristan Harper, and I'm from McIntosh, Alabama.
McIntosh, Alabama. How old are you?
15.
15?
Yes, oh, my
Come
God.
Come on, my, man.
I have been out countryed by...
A 15-year-old.
Please, God. Sing, okay? Yes. Okay. Give it to us.
All right.
A heart on a run keeps her hand on a gun, can't trust anyone. Well, I was so sure what I needed was more, try to shoot out the sun. In days when we raced, we flew off the pitch. Such damage was done.
Wow.
But I made it through, 'cause somebody knew that I was meant for someone. So girl, leave your booze by the bed. We ain't leaving this room. There's someone in medical help for the magnolias bloom. And I ain't going out to chop wood.
Wow.
So cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good.
Awesome. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to give it to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your voice, you got it.
Thank you.
When you go into telling a story, you've got us right here.
Okay.
The purity of your verses, the purity of the B part going into the hook, killer.
Okay.
Make sure we know what that story is, because your voice is a storytelling voice.
Yes, sir.
You were so authentic, so connected to yourself, singing from your soul. It wasn't perfect, but it resonated with me. It was really good.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm impressed. Oh, for 15.
Thank you.
That's the part I'm looking at.
That's the old soul.
I'm staring at him going,
the
what
old the... Alabama.
Anything that you're doing technically wise singing is because you're 15. Yeah. I could have an afternoon with you and just say, don't do that anymore. Just like, don't do those two things.
Yeah.
And man, I mean, you're just...
You're a shotgun.
Thank you.
Just watch where you're aiming it.
Yes, yeah. Ma'am. I got you.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, where's Mom?
Right here.
Oh, yeah. Mom?
Who came with you?
My mom, my little brother, my grandparents, and my two aunts.
Okay, Mom, come here for a second.
You want your mom to come in? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, let's bring your mother in.
How you doing, Mama?
All right, we need you front and center with this young man.
He's 15, he's already taller than you, right?
What is your name, by the way?
Hattie Mae.
Good Lord. Y'all are country, right?
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Between his voice and your name, I would say exactly. you got all the country cred checks.
Right. So I can finally give you the results.
I'm a yes.
I'm a yes.
And I'm a yes. And that means
You're going to Hollywood!
Oh my God, so cute.
You're joking, it's my mum. You're joking. You got it
in. Who have we got here? Hello.
Callie.
Callie?
Savannah.
Savannah. And are you sisters? And who have you brought with you today?
Nanny.
So is she your mummy's mummy or your daddy's mummy?
Daddy's mummy.
Daddy's mummy. Okay, brilliant. And can I ask Savannah, how old are you?
3.
Amazing. And Callie, how old are you?
4.
Oh.
Cute.
What are we here for?
To surprise Dad.
What's going on?
Well, Nick doesn't know anything about it, and we're surprising him because we want him to come and sing, because he sings a lovely song for the girls. Oh. Come along, Nick.
I've just seen him.
Unbelievable.
Come on, Nick.
Oh my goodness me.
Oh wow.
You just thought you were having a lovely day out.
I did. We had a whole day planned.
Well, that's changed.
Yeah, this is complete shock to me.
He said he'd never do it, so we had to do it for him.
Why did you say you'd never do it?
I think over the years, I've lost a lot of confidence in my singing. So, I tend to do it at home, in the shower. You know?
Oh. Well, I'll tell you what.
Gosh.
Nick, I'll tell you what. Why don't you go off, grab a glass of water, and then come back on? Would that be a good idea?
Thank you.
Nick, literally thought you'd run away.
I notice you've got your words down there, which is totally fine. Do whatever it takes to get through it.
It's a song that I felt quite attached to, so I sing it quite a lot around the house. So hopefully I'll keep the nerves and the crying away whilst I'm singing it.
Bless you. Yeah. Well, we are all rooting for you, aren't we?
Thank you.
Every little fight,
be there for you even when I'm gone. You'll just listen to this song like nothing's changed at all. You're still daddy's little girls, precious little angels, dancing in the living room and drawing on the table, wearing mama's pearls, putting on her makeup. Even though I know these moments, they won't last forever. To me, you'll always be, yeah, to me, you'll always be, you're still daddy's little girl.
Yeah, I'm fine. It was so sweet. You got a nice voice.
You have such a beautiful voice. It's just, it was a really, really lovely surprise. What did you think, David?
Well, it was just so moving from start to finish, and you know, just. It just looked like you were going to burst into tears every word, actually, but yeah, I felt like there's not a dry eye in the house, and that really hit me emotionally more than anything else today.
Well, it was absolutely gorgeous. Me and Alicia are in bits.
We have to vote. I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you've got 4,004 yeses.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
Oh, well done, Nick.
I get to love you. I get to
thank you.
Love you.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Very well, thank you. So what's your name and where are you from?
I'm Fletcher Pillen and I'm from the Central Coast.
So I see that you obviously are going to be playing a song.
Yeah, I'm going to play a song that I've written for my brother. His name's Banjo and he passed away about 3.5 months ago.
I'm so sorry.
The song's called Infinite Child and it's just about how I feel like he's always going to be with me, so.
That he will. Take it away.
I remember the days we used to skate in the street. You were so happy in your bright red jeans. And there's nothing you liked more than going faster than me. You'd sleep on my floor almost every night for playing games we were never too tired. There's nothing I liked more than being right by your side. So fly, fly, infinite child, live in happiness and keep that smile. Fly, fly, infinite child, I love you, bitch. Fly, my infinite child, my infinite child. You're always with me, you're always with me, you're always with me, you're always with me. So fly, fly, infinite child, live in happiness and keep that smile. Fly, fly, infinite child, I love you, Banjo.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Wow.
Look, there's some amazing things going on here. Music is what emotions sound like, and that's why it's such a powerful... It's not even a tool for the human race. It's a necessity. I'm chucking up here. What I do want to say is, beyond the content of the story, you've got an incredible talent. Your voice, regardless of anything, it's got some wonderful, wonderful tones in it. And you've got stillness and a presence, which is just incredible, young man. It really is.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Special.
Amazing. Unbelievable. And maybe probably the best thing I've seen in years. That was an incredible performance. Thank you.
Thank you.
Touched all of us.
Thank you.
You are so strong to do what you just did. Unbelievably strong. You're 14 years old, and you have a fire and a courage that I don't know if I'd be upright if I was you, mate. But you came and you brought it, and beyond the song itself, which is a beautifully written song and a wonderful tribute, as everyone else has said, you're a genuine talent, and you're an incredibly impressive human being. I just want to thank you so much for having the bravery to do that today, man.
Thank you.
You really are incredible.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Shall we vote?
All the way yes from me.
Thank you.
Yes.
Oh, thank you for sharing that yes.
Four yeses, mate. You're through to the next round.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Good, you?
Very well, thank you. What's your name?
I'm Jack.
Nice to meet you, Jack.
I'm Dad, I'm Tim.
Hi, Dad, Tim. Aw, aren't you adorable? Where are you guys from?
We're from Norfolk, Norwich.
How old are you, Jack?
I'm 12.
12, and how long have you been singing with Dad?
Since I was about 5.
Really? And Tim, is this what you do for a living?
I play, I'm a full-time dad, really, to... Jack, Lily, and Gabrielle and Kimberly.
Hi. Are you feeling nervous?
A little bit, but I'm really excited.
Do you think you could win this?
It's my favourite thing to watch on TV, so it'd be absolutely incredible to win.
Good answer.
Do you have a favourite judge?
I like Simon especially because... I like Simon especially. Because I like watching his best insults.
Hey. They're good, aren't they?
They are.
They're
really good. They're funny.
Okay. Probably not best to answer that question again. Can I ask a question?
Yes.
What's the song?
This is a song called The Lucky Ones. Jack and I write together, and this is one of ours.
Okay. Can you tell me what it's about?
It's we've all had family losses and things like that, and as a father and son, it's a kind of father-son song, family song. It's about us.
It's just about how lucky we are to have what we have.
Oh, well, you seem adorable, and we wish you guys the best of luck.
Thank you.
Put your arms around mine.
Jack, this says it all.
Thank you so much.
Such a great song.
You, so
you are special. Come here. That was fantastic. I love that song. Just magic.
What is happening, dude?
What a great song.
Thank you so much.
It reminded me of me and my boy.
Thank you so much.
Come here, guys. I got to tell you, YouTube. You're just fantastic. That was a moment. That was just so fantastic, so pure, so great.
Thank you so much.
Well done, you two.
I was a mess throughout the whole thing. It was an amazing golden buzzer.
Yeah, you guys. I'm just so happy for you.
By far the coolest father and son act we've ever had. By far.
Can't wait to hear more and see you in the lives.
Wow. I'm a dad, and it was just wonderful to see a father and son with this very special connection in this beautiful performance together.
Thank you.
Well done.
So much.